What's going on, guys? So today we're playing some more Roblox. We're going to be playing some more games. Somehow they still terminated the account that I blurred out the name on my last video. So it don't really matter. I mean, I'm just going to make a new account, and if they delete it, I don't care. We're just going to be playing games for YouTube videos. So we're just going to be like playing game one. There we go. Alright. Yeah, man. Somehow they grabbed my IP or something, I think, and still terminated me. But yeah. Alright, so let's start playing some games. Even if I blur up my name, they're still going to terminate it. So I don't know. It's like they're still stalking me. But I don't really care anymore. They can terminate this account if they want to. We're just going to be playing some games for my YouTube channel. Alright, so what are we going to be playing? Ooh, let's play some murder mystery. Alright, guys, I see you there. Let's play that one. Alright, yeah. Doesn't even matter if I blur out my name or not, because it's still going to terminate me. It's still going to stalk the hell out of me. So, doesn't even matter no more. Just going to create accounts while I do less plays or trolling videos. It doesn't even matter if I'm still allowed on Roblox or not. So, alright, guys, everybody spawned in. New round, get ready to start. Ooh. We got a penguin. Alright. We're getting ready for the next round. We're voting for... Yeah, we're going with the bank one. Alright. Let's get to it, baby. But they're going to make us... innocent? Oh, snap. We got to survive. Alright. But yeah, it doesn't even matter if I blur out my name or... Oh, snap. Where are we going to hide it? Ooh, let's hide in here. And I really don't care if they ban this account, because I just only created it just to play games. So if they ban another one, I'm just going to create another one just to do a less play. Oh no. Ow. I saw that. Everybody has spawned in, so I guess we're going to play another round, then we're going to play another game. Innocence win. Okay, so I won. Because the murderer died. And sure. And she had a nightblade. Oh my god. Alright, guys, so we're getting ready for the next round. We're gonna play one more round and then we're gonna play another game. Alright, we are gonna be innocent again. Whoa. Alright, we're gonna hide behind here. Alright, guys, the round ended. I did not die. And the innocents won again. Alright. We're going to play another game. Murder Mystery is a good game. We're going to play another game now. See what else we can play. Okie dokie then. Alright. Go to popular. Popular. Just play. I don't know, guys. It's a lot of games on here. Let's play Apocalypse Rising. Nah, it's just too much on here, guys. We're gonna play that on another episode. Yeah, we're gonna play. There's a lot of games on here. Dinosaur Simulator. Scuba Diving, we already played that. Ooh, Escape Room. No. Epic mini games. Sure, we're gonna play it on PC now. And if a lot of you wondering if I'm playing on a laptop, yes, I am. It's a pretty neat laptop, by the way. All right. And the round's getting ready to start. In the meantime, let's go swimming. All right. We only went swimming for 1 second. You'll be given a fling log in many seconds. Eliminate the opposing team. Okay. Oh, I'm on blue team. Okay. I remember this gun from years. Let's get him. Where you going, buddy? Oh no. I fell off. Crap. Alright, guys, so our team has still won, even though I died. So we're waiting for the next mini game. In the meantime, we're gonna go swimming. Alright, guys. Lasers will start passing. Avoid being sliced. Oh, gotcha. Alright. Oh no. Oh no. No. It's like, what's it called? It's this little TV show when they do the little shape thing and crap. Can't do it in first person. All right, guys. Destroy the statue. I got you. This is gonna be our last mini game, and we're gonna play another game. So yeah, you'll be given a sword in the remaining seconds. Land more hits on the statue than the other team. Gotcha. I got an idea, guys. Got an idea. I got an idea. This is what I'm doing. What? They won. I thought I was landing more hits on it, but I didn't. Alright, guys, we're gonna play another game. Oh no, I wanna play this one. Then we're gonna play another game. You gotta paint a picture. Alright, guys. Painting will show. Replicate the painting on the board. Gotcha. Alright, guys, let's do that. Red, blue, blue, yellow, red, red, you blow, yeah, okay. Blue, green, yellow, blue. Gotcha. Yellow, yellow, green, Yellow, green, purple, purple. Blue. No, guys, we only got like a couple seconds left. Red. Green. Yellow. Fudge! I only had that one left, but. Alright, we did it. I won. Alright, guys, we wanna go play another game. That was a good game, so we're gonna play another one. Alright, let's see what we got. Ooh, more games, more games, more games. Dinosaur Simulator. Let's play some Dinosaur Simulator. Alright, guys, so we're playing some Dinosaur Simulator. Let's see. Change dinosaur. We're gonna be. We could be that. Gotcha. Main menu. Play. What the world? We are in the water. You know dinosaurs can't swim. Get out the water. Yeah, guys, I'm drowning. I think it's a exploratory in here. I'm not sure, but look. And why is my dinosaur so small? Let me reset right quick. What the world? Right, let's see what happened. There we go. That's more like it. Ooh, let's see what we can get into. Is that is that poop? My dinosaur is laying poop. This thing fast though. Let's see what we can get into. I bet you even dinosaurs online date. What is that? It looks like a lizard with wings. Ooh. Hi. Oh my god, he's trying to eat me. Ooh, and we're gonna take nibbles off of him. Let's take some nibbles off of him. Oh my god. Yeah, we so small, guys. He is immortal. My dinosaur is the size of Stu a little. He's so small, man. I swear he is so small. Look, let's look at him. Like, so small and cute. Look like a little chicken. A little turkey. Running around. A miniature-sized turkey. Okay, let's see what else we can get into. Okay, we're going up here. Another one I like to play is what's the other one? Ant Simulator. That one funny. I played Ant Simulator on mobile before. Oh my god, yeah. We're out of here, guys. Apparently, under the world is water. I hate when this happens to me, man. All right, guys, we're going to another game. We're going to play another game. Hold on. It's pretty fun, but the part where you get drowned in for no reason is retarded. All right, well, we're going to play one more game, guys, and we're going to wrap the episode up. Those games I played so far, it's fun. We played Murder Mystery, we played Epic Mini Games, and we played Dinosaur Simulator. You already played Zombie Rush. I don't mind playing some more Zombie Rush. It's pretty fun. Let's see what kind of scary games we can play. Horror. Keep it ringing, dip dead in the fountain. Breaking Point. Let's play some Breaking Point. I played Breaking Point on mobile. But it'll probably be better on PC. Alright, guys. Alright, guys, so we're gonna wait to the next round. Alright, guys, so another round getting ready to start. Alright. Let's see how long we can last. Alright. Who's sliding guns over here? Uh-oh. Rest in peace. R.I.P. Alright, let me stop before I get killed. Oh my God. Don't kill me, please. Please, come on, come on. Don't kill me, please. Uh-oh, this is a scary game. Imagine if this was the real life, like you have to survive like crazy. You could lose your life instantly. Secret, we're gonna kill Secret. We're gonna kill her. Dang, you can go off, but oh. Uh-oh, don't kill me. He got that gun right there, guys. Do not, I'll give you all my money, cuz. Well, damn, he popped her ass. He popped the shit out of her. Oh, then he got killed, see? Karma is a bitch, ain't it? She's a pure bitch. Don't kill me, please. Please don't kill me. Yes, it didn't go off. I have a feeling they was aiming at me, though. Alright, come on. Oh, don't kill me. Damn, she popped her ass. It's funny how their body just ragdoll like, boom. Don't kill me. He gonna kill me. I know he is. I mean, she. Damn, she popped her ass. Okay, we can kill in public. Slide that gun, baby. Let's get her ass. Damn it! When I want to shoot her, it doesn't go off. That she gonna kill me. I know it. She gonna take all my money, cuz. She gonna take all my money, man. She gonna pop my ass. That's where she is. She gonna kill me next. Watch. Boom. Boom. Watch. Don't kill me. Hurry up. I know she's aiming at me. Damn. Okay, come on. Come on, come on. Yes, I won. I won. Oh my God. Yay. Right, guys. We've been on this episode for so long. But if you want to see more, let me know. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next video.